Citroën C1 5-door. The Citroën C1 is a city car produced by the French manufacturer Citroën since 2005. The C1 was developed by the PSA Group, Peugeot and Citroën, in a joint venture with Toyota. The Peugeot 107 is identical to the C1 other than the front bumper and front and rear lights, while the Toyota Go is slightly more differentiated but still obviously similar. All of them are built at the new facilities of the TPCA joint venture, Toyota Peugeot Citroën Automobile, in the city of Kolín, Czech Republic. The project was presented for the first time at the 2005 Geneva Motor Show. The cars are four-seater, three- or five-door hatchbacks measuring 3.40 meters in length. The body was designed by Donato Coco. A notable feature of the five-door C1 and 107, though not the Go, is the lack of an external C-pillar. This means the rear doors meet with the back window, rather than sheet metal in between, which would add cost to production. The C1 is powered by a 1.0-liter three-cylinder engine, which has a fuel economy of 61.4 miles per gallon, 3.8 liters / 100 kilometers. A 1.4-liter four-cylinder engine is also available,